Things from me to me. Sorry to make you leave your house again so late.
It's fine. This really upset you. I can see that. But from what you told me, you're doing the right thing.
I won't lose another patient. I can't. I have to help her.
You are helping her. Did you bring her a file?
I thought it was here.
I don't see why it would be. What's the patient's name again?
What?
The girl, the one you told me about.
Sarah Wells. You don't know her?
No, but have I met her?
Why did you change your clothes?
What?
Did we see each other earlier today?
No.
Taking her out.
Who?
Sarah Wells, where is she?
Oh, you can't. Now that the proper authorization.
What room is she in now?
All right. She can't be conscious. She shouldn't be able to open her eyes.
What have you got her on?
A lot.